Good evening, everyone. I'm Melanie Christopher.
And I'm Terrence Friday in tonight for Byron Brown. Breaking news, manslaughter charges have been filed against the Delta mother of three after two of her children drowned in a car that rolled into a creek.
WJTV 12's Gerald Harris has the story from Leland.
Still able to see the tire tracks from when Jania Payne left her three children unattended in her vehicle that ended up in the creek.
The Leland Police Department says Payne went into the Stop and Shop grocery store near the 13 to 15 feet deep creek. And when she came back out, she noticed her white Nissan Pathfinder gone. A preliminary investigation indicates the car rolled forward. The fire chief and his stepson and a friend jumped into the water and attempted to save the three children, but the daughter was the only one able to get out. The assistant chief says action was swift in an attempt to rescue the children.
The fire department was already on scene. They had made contact with the kids already in the vehicle. They was out in the middle of the creek trying to break the glass, trying to get the kids out, but they was only able to rescue one of them, and the other two ended up drowning.
The police chief is asking the public not to leave their children unattended. The city of Leland has nearly 5,000 people living here, and the community has begun creating a makeshift memorial in honor of Steve Smith and Rasheed Johnson Jr.
Their mother was booked and charged with two counts of manslaughter and one count of child neglect.
Reporting in Leland, Gerald Harris, WJTV 12.